afternoon. Nandito po tayo sa Singapore Discovery Center at Jurong. Let's go.
Kang gumawa ng your own bag na puntahan mo. Nagbibig ka doon ng bag. Tapos ikaw na yung mag-design katulad sa ginagawa nila.
Alright, so
kola po sinulid bukuha ka lang dito.
Concerned over Dutch dominance in the region. Accompanied by Major William Farquhar, the resident of Malacca, Raffles leads an expedition to find a suitable location near the southern end of the strait for a British port. The expedition reaches Singapore, docking in its waters off St. John's Island in January 1819. On 6th February 1819, Raffles signs a treaty with the Temenggong and Tunku Hussein Shah, which allows the British East India Company to establish a trading post in Singapore. When Raffles first arrives, there are already hundreds of indigenous crying and riots among the young colony. As the 20th century unfolds, investment in education and public health gradually raises the overall standard of living in Singapore. With increasing affluence, a new middle class emerges. More English-educated locals take on leadership roles in government and society. The people in Singapore are starting to take good distance from their own land.
Nakakatakot. Audio Jungle.
Hindi yung araw.
Audio Jungle.